What does it take to create future leaders? What does it take to inspire the change makers of tomorrow? How does one instill creativity in the young minds? What drives curiosity? How do you fuel the compulsive desire to win? We at R.E.D. School believe that at the heart of every successful institution is the will to create and dissipate knowledge and provide enough opportunities to collaborate, participate and compete.
R.E.D. Society Chhuchhakwas was founded with a dream to create an educational institution firmly rooted in Indian values with a modern outlook and approach.
Working within the broad framework provided by CBSE, we at R.E.D. follow activity-based experiential learning method that helps our students to explore and nurture their potential to the fullest.
We try to create human beings of character, competence, attitude and passion and prepare them for a life of out-of-box thinking.
What does it mean to be a global citizen? We are giving them exposure in every manner, in the most outrageous fashion you can say.
We have been successful in science stream, we have been successful in commerce stream, we have been successful in the tests that are conducted after 12. We have been very successful in the board exams as well. And moreover, we believe that our students have learned a lot when they have spent some time in the school. And that is the biggest achievement that we consider.
The teachers, they are very cooperating. Means they try to understand each and every student individually. They know the problems, the weak points and the strong points of every student.
My son, Tarun Fogart, was a resident student of R.E.D. Senior Secondary School, Chhuchhakwas, for 2 years while he was studying for his 11th and 12th class. Hostel environment, sports facilities and work culture helped him a lot in acquiring the habit of hard work, discipline and team spirit. We give them all opportunities to bring out all the talents of the physical, mental, emotional, spiritual fields.
We can take examples like many quizzes are organized time to time, like science quizzes, maths quizzes, and different physical activities are also there.
नमस्कार, मेरा नाम विजेंद्र अलावत है। मैं आकांक्षा अलावत का फादर हूं। मेरी बेटी ने नर्सरी से 12वीं तक की पढ़ाई आरडी विद्यालय से इसी वर्ष पूरी की है। उसने 12वीं की परीक्षा में 96.6% अंक लेकर विद्यालय में टॉप किया है। इसका सारा श्रेय मेरी बेटी की कड़ी मेहनत, उसके अध्यापकों द्वारा की गई मेहनत उनकी लगन, प्रेरणा व समर्पण भावना को देता हूँ।
They are proving themselves to be the best because they are giving us the finest teachers, the infrastructure, the way they are giving us opportunities to go places and then interacting with good people. We have got a lot good teachers.
And in most simple words to say, the institution simply guarantees you your future to be the best.
We at R.E.D. believe that educational institutions should foster independent thinking, creativity, exploration and experimentation as a lifelong process, and that too not at the cost of moral and ethical values.